Lily's truly my BFF. She understands me. She's a confidant, a mentor, a little devil and angel on my shoulder. But guess what? You too can have a Lily of your own. All you have to do is ask nicely. Come on, I'll show you. Come closer. Look into my eyes. Concentrate. Think dark thoughts. Think twisted thoughts. We all have them. Now repeat after me. Lily, Lily, Lily. Next, I want you to picture something peaceful. Take a deep breath. Inhale, exhale. Think about how peaceful it is. Mischievous sometimes. But to be honest, I think Lily's getting a little restless just hanging out with me here on the playground. So I think it's time I unleash Lily to play with the rest of WWE. But don't blame me for what happens next. Lily made me do it.